Operational report. Submarine detections. Packaging for load. Load. Repairs complete. Let's see, is there detection, 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 kill credit. Kill credit. Detection. Crash. Did we get any damn recon? No, no recon. Kill credit. Kill credit. Crash. Headquarters moved. Repairs complete. Expansions. Refit begins. Refit begins. Look at all those dead ships. Collision check. No collision this turn. Several ships were into refit last turn, so make sure we go into ships under refit. Turn off any future upgrades. Oops. Submarine check. Hammerhead took a beating. Medrigal is heading back. Yep, looks like everybody's coming back. Oops. Spearfish took her lumps. Recall. Fuel check. Looks like Blenny, Sea Lion, Skate, and Bluegill need to be recalled. At Naha, Raton has returned and is going back to Shikoku Station. Pardon me, Raton is damaged and not. We'll have to repair first. Oh, we get one day? I can handle that. Cabrilla. Oh, man. What do we just put at normal? Okay, we'll put normal on Cabrilla, and Menhaden will go into high. Let's try to get that thing done. Checking at Iwo Jima. Oh, we have a Tigranti came in for fuel. Make sure we get some supply and torpedoes on her as well. They're ready to go. Tenosa is the only one that needs to be repaired. One day. Okay, looks like most of the other ships are repairable. And this is the only one into repair ship. 3 days to repair the Wessex. It's kind of odd that... Oh, Tenosa? Okay, one day pier side. Kind of odd that throughout the repair cycle, it kept reporting that Wessex could not be repaired here. All of a sudden, we repair a little bit, and now Wessex can be repaired here. Ah, that's just crap. These submarines are going into Chiba Station. Another thing to keep an eye on is we had 129,000, 14,000 in fuel is gone already. 14,000 in fuel, so it goes quite quickly, the amount of fuel. The supplies. We only have a maximum of 197,000, so having it drawn down a couple of thousand isn't so bad. We have the cruiser group has returned. They've rearmed, right? Yes, they have. Let's transfer the damaged ships into... Ooh, we got lots of damaged ships here. More than I'd like to see. Okay. Can we get any from the yard? No, Raleigh is damaged. Okay. We'll be ready to go. We seem to have swept clean. Swept it clean. So we'll leave Marblehead to cover for now. And these guys are going to repair. We'll just leave this cruiser, this squadron here. On patrol, just in case. The other cruiser squadron, yeah, we encountered, we met the enemy, destroyed him, and now we return victorious. Clean sweep. This last cruiser squadron, okay, we're out, we're here, and we're just going to go back and forth for now. For now. Got to keep remembering to reload the submarine and the destroyer tenders as they consume the torpedoes. Pakuda has made it all the way back to Manila, sending her off to Shikoku Station. Singapore, the unit has finished packing. I guess we're going to be on. Yeah, we're going to need a day to load. That's all right. Check on the tanker. The tanker's loading. Oh, we might actually get out of here in 2 days. We might. That would be nice. No additional reinforcements. Here you have the trainer. No, this squadron still under fatigue. Let them rest. Over at Tarakan, do my eyes deceive me? We actually fixed a bomber. Yahoo! All right. I think it's Karume. Go join your parents. One more bomber left. Come on, fix it. Legazpi. Okay, we are unloading. You know, we probably have to refuel here. What a pissant little island freighter. Going back and forth. All right. Unload and head back to Tarakan. I don't think we'll need it, but you never know. You just never know. At Manila, the replenishment vessels are still loading fuel. Almost done. You know, when they're done, just head down to Legazpi and unload. Not unload, but disband. These guys almost done? No, not quite. Not quite. Who's the third one? Oh, tanker! This tanker group is in. We're just trying to unload. Okay. Unload and then head back to nowhere. Los Angeles. What's the point, right? There's nothing out there to load. You might say, oh, well, why don't I go to those oil-rich fields in, well, Borneo? Oil-rich? Really? There's 200,000 here. That's lots. But the base is only a 4, so it'd take weeks and months to load. And it's under air attack. So same here, there's only 75,000. Oil rich? Who are you kidding? 200,000 here? It's better than nothing, but we don't need it that badly. After we make the run in, we're not going to be maneuvering large groups anymore. There's only one more large group that's got to go through, which is this, the Singapore reinforcements and the Atapari. The Sea Fire. We finally rested enough. Okay. Time to earn your pay. Head over to Naha. We can barely get up there, man. Okay, get up here and rest. The Hellcats. Well, we've been waiting with these guys. Okay, let's send them to Kurume. And rest. We're overstacked at Okinawa. 474, so let's get these. We want to get one of these squadrons out of here. The Thunderbolts. Okay, we're going to have to rest these guys first. Does that bring us under? Nope, it does not. So we're just a little bit over right now. That's fine. We have our tankers. Do they have room to dock? No, they do not. Okay, let's transfer in a few more. Ah, so it's only one tanker that can't make it. All right, everyone else is unloading. These guys too. These guys were attacked. Sorry. So we'll have to redock. And this guy wasn't even attacked. This guy's quiet. We have more Bearcat squadrons here. All right. Transfer over to Kurume. Yeah, we've got the big Thunderbolt squadron. A little bit of fatigue waiting here as well. So I was going to leave 60 fighters on. Should I don't know if I should leave this last Corsair squadron. I think I'm going to take it out right now. Let's go to Kurume. Let's wait at rest. See what they need. This one point, hell. Let's just go to Kurume. So we're going to have to watch whether or not we need to bring back any fighters to protect Nago. 60 fighters, I think, is enough for the harassment raids. The AI's mounting. Here comes the transport group. Next turn, we should arrive right about here, I think. Got to remember to break out the two heavy the battle carriers or fleet carriers. Make sure they stop here and don't run over the island. At Nakanoya, I don't think these guys were attacked. Nope. Okay, we're still unloading. I'm gonna risk it. I'm gonna put the last two oilers into the same task force. Could be suicide, right? Could be getting them blasted out of here, right? Very true. Very true. I just want a little bit of fuel on here. You know, one accidental carrier battle group coming through and loading fuel can suck all that in one day. Gone. Now, we tried to conduct a parachute assault yesterday from these guys. I was going to conduct it. Oh, let's try it. I can't remember where, but I think we were going to try it here. Yakushima. We're going to try it again. I don't know if it went because there might be too much fighter activity in the area. I think that prevents transports from flying. I got to know what the hell's going on here. We got a detection level Ikishima and the damn bombers aren't flying. Okay, there's clouds, it's thunderstorms. Maybe it's a weather-related thing. Maybe. I just don't know. We're going to keep the recon going. Okay, we got recon over... Nope, it never flew. Never flew. So is there high activity here? I don't know. The troops are 38. Okay, so we don't know. We don't want to accidentally cross over in movement mode, commit suicide, so the troops are going to have to drop into combat mode just in case. Armor is already in combat mode. I don't know what it was last time. Was it 16, I think? Did we only move 8? I can't remember. I just can't remember. Who can be bothered to go looking for those things? And the artillery is still moving ahead. Yeah, I'm going to leave it in movement mode. They just move so damn slowly. Engineers, same. Oh, engineers, I think we're going to switch into movement mode. They just don't go very quickly. And nobody else. So a turn or two, I'm hoping we'll be into Shimonoseki. Reassigning the strike again from Ikishima. Against Ikishima. Let's try. I wonder if there's just too much. 200 fighters. I put 200 fighters over there, so I should have. May not be air superiority, but at least air parity over there, and should allow the strikes to go through. 200 fighters, right? I don't care what the enemy's got. He's not defending with more than that, so I should be able to establish at least air. May not be air supremacy, but air parity over the hex, so the bombers can bomb, can deliver. At Oita, holy cow, these guys are just getting lunched. Not damaged. There's damage here. We lost a couple of Bearcats, but the Mustangs are holding on. And the Corsairs, yeah, we're damaged, but we're using the reserves. So it's the Bearcats that took the big hit here, or the big damage. Unfortunately, we can't add any more because we already added yesterday. So that's tough. You're just going to have to bear with us. Bearcats. Look at all the kills. Kill, 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 kill. Good pilots. Great targets. Let's check on the construction. Oh, almost up to a 6. So next turn we can bring in some more fighters. Checking on that. Not the HQ units. Okay. Engineers. Yeah. We're dropping in. More have arrived. So drop them. And this base force is getting out of here. We've been saying that for how many turns? Let's get out of here. Yeah. Oh, right. No, this one's coming in. I've used this place as a collection point. So once we take Shimonoseki, we'll shoot it right up here into Shimonoseki on the rail. Hopefully. Hopefully. Now where the hell are you guys? Motorized support. Oh, we have to Nagasaki. What the hell are you doing on Nagasaki? Oh, these guys are trying to leave. Oh, come on, you jackass! Get out of there! Holy crap, you've been sitting here all this time not moving? You lazy bastards! Okay, so it's not the engineers. Let's make sure everyone else... We'll drop these into combat. And then drop them back into strategic. So we're going to reassign all the squadrons here again. I'm just curious, what the hell's going on with the recon? It didn't fly. Are these cowards? Is there too much activity? It just didn't fly. There's no fatigue, nothing. They just don't fly. Here's Ikishima. Here's Ikishima. That's range one. Oh, no. It's got set for a range two. So why the hell didn't it fly? Alright, we're going to reset all of these for Ikishima. The whole squadron's going Ikishima. And I'm going to set the whole squadron here for Shimonoseki. Right? Well, the good thing about, I guess, not flying is the bombers did recover, so everybody's flying today. The fighters seem to have flown. They took a heck of a lot of fatigue, so they flew, even though nobody bombed. So we're trying again. Bomb, guys, bomb. We're going to try the parachute assault on Yakushima. Otherwise, we're quiet in the bone-ins. We're recalling the cruisers for resupply, rearmament. Another transport coming in, Hajima, for more supplies. Not much. Convoys running back and forth, unmolested. Pagan is quiet. The Marianas are quiet. The fighter squadron do I want to upgrade these to... I kind of like experimenting with these dual planes. I'm not sure how good they are, if they're much improved. But hey, I'll keep them. Otherwise, go with the just for a little flavor. Otherwise, downgrade them to 51 hotels. But there, Midway is jammed with bombers. No, still jammed. Can't get them out of here. Got to repair them. Unloading, and then heading back to Hilo. Got about 57,000 on here. I'll probably do another run just to put it up over 60,000 so we don't get that darned out of supply button or warning on it. Well, not quite the out of supply. It's just insufficient supply. And not even insufficient. It's not so much insufficient as it is not up to required levels. So it's just short. Supply shortage. We have a bunch more tankers loaded. Oh, hey, these guys almost loaded. Okay, we'll fill up a few more and send them on their way. San Francisco, we have another fast transport group has returned. All right, repair. Disband and repair, guys. Get in line. These guys, hey, we've actually gotten some supply. Some of these guys are filled. Not too shabby, hey? Not too shabby. Okay, we'll send the filled ones up and continue to try to load the other ones. Oh, one thing I didn't note it, should have noted, was the losses. 164 for 7. Whale launches 2 torpedoes at a patrol boat, but misses. Night raid on Oita. 40 tokas, 1 damaged. Night raid on Fukuoka. 13 betties, 3 damaged. Night raid on Kurume. 10 sallies, 2 shot down. Night raid on Fukuoka. 14 betties. Ah, crud. Lose another Bearcat. Night raid Kurume. The Hellcats intercept. 1 destroyed. Air Raid Task Force near Kanoya, SAMs and Toka, 11 are destroyed. Air Raid on the base, I think. Yep. Oh, Task Force Tanegashima. The Zeros and Emily suicide bombers are attacking, but that's where the transports arrived. So the transports got just a little bit further than I thought they might. Oh well. Jake's try, float planes, two were shot down. Air attack again. Whoa! This one, we see it there. I didn't see the other arrow. One was from Nagoya, and the other one was, I think, Kobe, perhaps. 26 Bettys. That's a pretty good-sized raid here. 13 shot down. Whoa, he got through as a kamikaze. See, they're getting through. When the AI masses enough aircraft, they can actually get through. This is starting to get scary. The 77 Oscars. Uh-oh. We shoot down 30, but we also lose two fighters. Yeah, that's what happens. Shucks. 9 Jills attack, 5 destroyed. Maybe I should have pulled them up, stopped everybody here, and then just run in. That's sloppy on my part. Sloppy. 31 Grace attack the transport, 2 are destroyed. Air raid, this is Shimonoseki. Yeah, the arrow, there's only one place that could have been Shimonoseki. Willow biplanes, 27 of them, 13 shot down. Air raid, this is coming from Fusan and another, I didn't see the other arrow. Fusan and somewhere else, Judy's. Oh, these are fast. 17 shot down. Air raid, looks like a Nagoya raid. 6 Emily's, 2 shot down. This one looks like either Tokyo or possibly Kofu, if it has aircraft. 29 Bettys, 26 Francis, 54 aircraft. Holy crap. 29 shot down. Air raid, looks like Yokohama. Looks like it. 12 Francis, 1 shot down. Air raid, 5 Bettys, 3 shot down. Air raid, 4 Bettys shot down out of 13. Again, Tanegashima, 9 Bettys, 5 destroyed. This one's coming, Shimonoseki, 4 George, 2 destroyed. Anytime I kill George, I'm happy. 13 Bettys attack, 4 shot down. This one's Kochi, I think. Kochi or Kobe. Tanegashima, 19 Patsies, 10. Oh, these are the long-range pain in the butts that were harassing me. Good job. Kill those bastards. Here we are. Oh, we're bombing Ikishima. Good stuff. We're through. The enemy defends with 80, almost 90 aircraft. We kill 3 George. Uh-oh. Did we have any escorts? Yes, we did. The Mustangs and Thunderbolts and Bearcats. Everybody was there. Were there anybody else? Is that all I sent? Mustangs? Okay. I thought I sent a Mustang hotel group as well to get more over there. Oh, well. That's still 100 over 100 escorts. We shoot down 3 George. Oh, man. Losing the dive bombers. Take it hard again. Gosh. 1 heavy bomber. Minor casualties. Next air raid. Still have 31 fighters defending. Shoot them down. Nope. No escorts on this raid. The heavy bombers get a few. Holy cow! Heavy bombers get 6, 8 by themselves. The super forts, huh? Gotta love that. But we more damaged light bombers. Not many hits. Air raid, big one. Ba-bum, ba-bum, ba-bum. Ka-chunk, ka-chunk, ka-chunk. You can almost hear the machine clanking away with the calculations. Major air raid. Oh, here are the. There they are. The Mustang hotels. The hotel Mustangs. They arrived this time, late to the show as usual. Lots of damage. Nobody died, except the Japanese on the ground. That hurts. Air raid Ikishima. Beautiful. Look at those heavy bombers. Hand delivered those bombs. Nobody got killed. Okay. Another 84 destroyed. No damage. Look at that. No damage. So this, we're killing something on the ground. This might be the end of the battalion, actually. We might have wiped it out. There's nothing left. There's, well, maybe. More Emilys attack the transports. 5 out of 11 shot down. Another raid. 13 Bettys. 7 shot down. That was the morning. Exciting. I keep, now I think maybe next time I'll have to plan for it. Stop here and then make a quick run in to Kanoya. That might be, that's the prudent method. At least I'll have the carrier battle group air cover while we sit out here. And it's one more hex. Yeah, I'll have to see, consider that seriously. Oh, another afternoon air raid task forces. We got Grace dive bombers, 8, and Jack escorts. We shoot down 9. Air raid task force. That mean we actually got? Oh, no. Here's the groups. So it's coming after the either the oilers or you're yeah, probably the oilers. Too juicy a target. Oita under attack. Small attack, only 25, 30 aircraft, but he still kills one of my Mustangs. We shoot down 2, 4, 7. Minor hits. Oita under attack. Bettys, 2 shot down. Damn it, looks like my. Yeah, too much activity, too much air activity. There's no parachute assault on Yakushima. Uh-oh, looks like we marched in under com. Let's hope we marched in under shock. Oh boy. No flights. Okay. Engineers reduce. Shock attack. Yeah, see, so we're forced to conduct a shock attack. Well, now I know. What a pain. Massive. Well, they're wiped out, I think. It's just a fortress on there. We take minor casualties. It's the infantry got in there. Good stuff. Yep, it was only Shimonoseki Fortress. So he marched his army out and got killed. Shock attack, Yakushima. Ah, we did get the parachute assault. And good to see. Good to see. Oita expands to 6. Shimonoseki Fortress wiped out by attrition.